President Donald Trump, a billionaire who while campaigning bragged that he was really rich, announced Thursday that he would donate $1 million to relieve the effort after Hurricane Harvey slammed Texas and Louisiana this week, but according to Tony Chavard, the man who ghostwrote Trump 1987 book, The Art of the Deal, that not going to happen. Chavard tweeted Friday morning that there was no way Trump would send storm within $1 million of his own money. He only promised to give, Chavard wrote, never actually does. Trending my pen could pardon Donald Trump. Following in Ford and Nixon footsteps related Trump's son at tax CNN for not covering Harvey donation. But report ran out earlier skepticism around Trump's intended donation has been mounting ever since White House Press Secretary Sarah Huckabee Sanders revealed the president planned to join the effort that a lot of the people that we've seen across this country do in the wake of the deadly storm. Detail are scarce. Sander could provide reporter with information on when Trump would donate the money, who he would donate it to or where it was coming from, according to the New York Times. Later that day, first son Eric Trump tweeted that he bet CNN and the mainstream media would cover his that incredible generosity. His post came 3 hours after the network published a story about it, according to the Hill. This is the first time the president charitable giving or lack thereof has made headline. Don't miss this. James Comey break rubai drafting Hillary Clinton statement FBI expert are divided last year. Washington Post reporter David Ferenho won a Pulitzer Prize for investigating Trump philanthropy. Ferenho began by looking into Trump January 2016 claim that he gave $6 million to veteran group, and then the journalist brought his probe. Ultimately, Ferenho found $7 million in charitable giving from Trump personal account since the 80s, even though he bragged about donating $10 million to charitable cause. Trump also has had a bad before with Hurricane Ed. In July 2016, New Jersey Governor Chris Christie said that his wife, Mary Pat Christie, got money from Trump for a relief fund she ran after Hurricane Sandy devastated the state in 2012, but the Associated Press could find a record of his donation, and the governor later backtracked more from Newsweek.